The Assam police have been able to arrest the kingpin of the Karbi Anglong lynching case, where two young men were lynched to death on rumours that they were child lifters. They've been arrested. Initial investigation suggests that the kingpin had an altercation with the victims and then called up other villagers, cooking up a fake story that he saw the victim speeding away with the child. Ratnadeep Chaudhary reports.
The kingpin, Alphajoz Timung, was the person who called up locals to stop the car, saying that the two young men were child lifters after he had an altercation with them near the waterfall. He also took a lead role in the mob lynching. He was arrested last night from the Belughat area in Karbi Anglong. Altogether, 28 people have been arrested in the lynching case and over 30 people for spreading rumours and hate on social media. Apart from Timung, 27 others have been arrested in connection with the lynching case. Police feels they will now be able to decipher what actually led to the brutal killing last Friday.
Even though there was a lot of arguments, but these two boys were returning back. They said, you know, they are going back. But this boy, Timung boy, had intimated some of his associates in the village that two persons who have kidnapped a child are going towards the village. That is how the villagers came out. They started attacking these two guys. I do not know if there is any design or something like that, but it will come out in the investigation.
According to police sources, the kingpin in this case, Timung, had a heated altercation with the two victims near the waterfall. What really transpired in that altercation would come out in the interrogation. But reportedly, Timung actually pelted stones at their SUV when they tried to flee and then called up the local villagers to stop them. But what is not clear is when did these two young men enter that area or if they had visited that area before or not.
At the home of one of the victims, Nilotpal Das, his father says just the arrest and fast-track trial won't bring a permanent solution against hate violence on social media and fake and provocative posts.
Agar vastav padakkhap nahi lenge to ye hota rahega. Pradhan mantri yani mukhyamantri kuch kar nahi payega. Sarkar kuch kar nahi payega. Isme sabko shamil hona hai. सबको सहयोग करना है और सबका सहयोग ले करके ये सब सामाजिक व्याधि खत्म करना है यही मेरा कहना है.
But while the Assam police have been able to nab the main attackers among the mob, the crackdown against rumor mongers has led to a series of social media virals of fake news. Now the real challenge for the Assam government is to come up with an initiative that increases social awareness on social media. With Ratnadeep Chaudhary in Guwahati, Madhusudan for NDTV.